o'clock in the morning. National Guard's men and women are ready to move out from the Big Flats Armory. Just part of the unit and advance team was ready to go at a moment's notice.
This is one high-speed unit right here. I mean, I walked in the door right here. I gave them a heads up from my cell phone. I walked in the door and they have the vehicles lined up ready to go.
The entire unit in Big Flats has...
It's going to take some time. We're bringing generators in. The governor made available to us a group of generators. We've moved to Randall's Island. We will be using them in that area of the east side that needs generator power, because they may need it for quite some time. We were able to move 120 dump trucks out of the city last night, which will give you a sense of the work that was done overnight. So some of the debris has already been removed. More of it is being removed, and it'll be done by barge all throughout the day today. The subway system is operating in all of the city, but below 14th Street, and largely because right now we have that closed. So if you're in any of the other four boroughs, public transportation is normal, the subways are normal, the buses are normal. If you're in Manhattan, the subways are going to be working to 14th Street, and then for those that go underneath, they'll just go straight out to Brooklyn. As soon as
at the beginning, we do not have an estimate on